recorded in the driver's door of each one of these cars to help shield that driver from just such an impact.
You know, you can do what we call bump drafting here, but you really can't do it going into the corner. You got to do it on the straightaway.
I'm thankful for these replays, because if we didn't have this good a replay, you know who would have took the fault for this.